Hi guys, and welcome to D-Life. So pleased you could join us here today at Destiny. Let's find out what's going on. You can take a break.
I'm a hot air balloon. Little boy said that his name was just God, said, well, he lives in my heart. And little Andy says, well, God lives in our toilet. And the teacher says, where do you get that? He says, every morning my dad comes down and pounds on the door and says, my God, are you still in there? How many of you know that you can be so strong you can look God straight in the face and say, it's okay, I got this? Really? I was talking to a guy that was doing 3 life terms for murder in prison. And he said, I don't need God. I've got this under control. I said, really? How's that working for you, you know? So I thought, well, you know, what would happen if I just threw a joke in here or there? And lo and behold, people over the years have been way more blessed by my humor than they have by my testimony. And God's given me the gift of using humor to put the point across. Now, people have always called me a comedian, but let me just say, I'm not a comedian, I'm a humorist. And the difference is, comedians say funny things, and humorists say things funny, okay? And I do that because I'm following the admonition of the great English prophetess, Mary Poppins, who, well, she said, a spoonful of sugar makes the medicine go down. And then she spoke in tongues. Well, she did. She said, hum did a little, hum did a lie. I'm really not entirely sure what the interpretation is. But if you think you got it, you come down here and we'll pray for you. Happiness
is the truth. Are you excited? Well, you certainly should be. Mike Wonky is in this place next weekend. Saturday night, 7 o'clock, the comedy night. Can't wait. It's going to be fantastic. Such a good laugh. Make sure you bring all of your friends and family and book a table with me. And also on Sunday, the experience is at 11 and at 6. So please don't miss it. It's going to be fantastic. Make sure you're here for all 3 of those experiences. And we'll see you next week. Clap along if you know what happiness is to you. Clap along if you feel like that's what you want to do. We're so pleased to announce our new app is now available for download for iPhone, iPad, Android phones and tablets. Check out some of the new features. Log a prayer request or praise report from right within the app. Never be that girl holding your hand. Look at you gazing, acting like your biggest friend. And you can now give via the app too, directly through PayPal. Plus a whole bunch of other stuff, like checking out the latest message series. Showed up like you have been there before. Was like you knew me. Had me with every word. You so ran through me. Melted me down to the core. I was the Destiny app. Download it from the App Store today. Check it out. Well, I don't know. Well, that's it for D-Life for this week. Have a fantastic week. And don't forget, Mike Wonky next weekend. We'll see you Saturday at 7, Sunday at 11 and 6. We'll see you then.